Hello guys, welcome back to some more Spelunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Friday, April 15th, 2016. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Thursday was a busy night for me. I went to the dentist, got a cleaning, in the morning, and then pretty much hung out all day, and then nighttime hockey game, Flyers versus the Washington Capitals. Yeah. Watched that whole game. Pretty disappointing, but hey, it's just playoff hockey. I don't really watch hockey during regular season, but I watch playoff hockey. I know I'm a stupid hockey fan, but whatever. I watched that, and then I watched the last episode of UHC, Goode's Point of View. OMG. OM freaking G, guys. I just watched it. I just watched it before I watched this, because I had my own terrible misfortunes in the mod pack, so I needed a break, and so I watched that, and I actually keep a cheat sheet, not really a cheat sheet, I write everything down about teams, and then I write who died to what and all that stuff, so I kind of keep track of everything. But so yeah, I'm reeling with emotions right now, but yeah, that's pretty much it. That's it. I think that's all I have to say about that. I got, last episode, I believe I talked about, webcams. I actually bought one. I don't know. I bought a webcam, guys. It'll be here on Saturday. I don't know if I'm gonna, implement it in Spelunky, because I don't know how it works yet. I've never actually played with a webcam before. So... yeah. So I bought that. It'll be here on Saturday. It's a Logitech. I have no idea. I'll post it in the description from Amazon, which one I bought, so you guys know. And I noticed that when Spelunky starts, and the text is different every time. What? I played this game over 5,000 times, and you're telling me that it's different every time? That's crazy. Anyway, I think that's it. I could sacrifice his body to Callie. Hold on. I think that's all the news I have. I have a cavity I have to get filled, which is ugh. I don't like going to a dentist because I know they're gonna tell me bad things. So I have to get a filling filled. I have to get a filling filled. I have to get a cavity filled, not a filling filled. And I think that's it. Ooh, hello. I saw you there, little mister. Took a little cat nap during the Flyers game. I didn't miss anything important, guys. I promise. Is it in there? It is in there. Sweet. Alright. Get out of there. That arrow is gonna dance. You. I took a 20-minute cat nap, and it was really boring. I didn't really miss any of the action. I saw the goal. I don't like the goal that was in the second period, and I saw the brawls and the fights and all that stuff. So I didn't miss nothing. I saw everything. I saw everything, okay? Alright. In. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Let's play some Spelunky. So, in the mod pack, I'm telling you, I'm playing a Tinker's pack with Pam's Harvest Craft in it. And I went to the Nether. And the Nether and me are not friends. I've died 15 times already in the Nether. I have a pickaxe. A pretty good one. It's Ardite tip. I think Iron Handle. And... oh crap, I got mandolin, I think I made it, but I didn't make the pickaxe yet. I don't remember, but I got pretty well. I can mine cobalt. And I went in the Nether to go cobalting expedition, and I went and I died. I'm trying to get my stuff back, and I'm dying to every little thing, and it's pissing me off. So I had to take a break, so hopefully my stuff's gonna be there, because it's not a server, it's just single player. So hopefully... it'll be there when I get back on. probably be right after this. So I've been playing with that recently. Nobody's business. Alright, is Pugsle in there? No. Dang it, Pugsle. Alright. I'm out.
Peace.
That's it. Yeah, I was helping Packrat on stream last night. He asked for somebody to help him look up to what crossbow and crossbow to make out of. Now, I'm just learning tinkers, so I suggested mandolin, crossbow bolts, or no. What's a mandolin? Ardite, I think, and then obsidian, crossbow, I think. I helped him a little bit. I helped him a little bit, guys. He said my name on stream, and it was so exciting. I don't know. I'm a nerd. What do you get from me? I don't know. I've been watching him for so long that to hear him, like, say my name and talk to me on stream and stuff is pretty cool. I have to admit. It's pretty cool indeed. I don't have any sticky paste yet. Ah! Okay. Bomberoonies. I think this went off already, right? Oh yeah. Pugs was dead. Sorry, Pugsy Poo. I need one of you guys. I'm gonna go with you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm leaving that gold there, guys, because I can. Ooh, get dead. Bomberoonies! Holla! Alright, come here. No, come here. I'm gonna sacrifice you to the cat. Thank you. Bum 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 bum. In. Bounced on his head. Bounced on his head. My teeth hurt because she cleaned them and they're nice and shiny. But like digging around in my mouth, you know, like. Oh, so much buggies today. Gimme. Give me all the buggies. Ah! No! I don't want the bat. No. Keep the bat. Oh, man.
Oh!
Scared me. Nice. Oh, gosh. Alright. Pugs goes right. Oh, gosh. Okay. No. No. Ooh. Alright, put the gun there. Let's go get Pugsy. Who's in here? Over here. Bomb that way. So I don't kill him. Alright, let's get the dog. Get the dog. I mean, get the Pugsle. The dog.
Hoo-yah!
Hope he stays in there. Hope he stays in there. Hope he stays in there. Like fell out like right as it was gonna go. Crap. One of these. Shoot. Stay right. Nope. In.
Oh. Suck it. Suck it.
Yay! Let there be light. Bye, Maroonies. Oh, baby. I like my Bomberoonies. Come on, jump. My money is terrible. My money is just terrible. I want to go in there and listen for the black market. It could be in there, too. I don't know. Oh, this is right here. Okay. No. Ah! Do that. Go away. Go away. Alright. Really? Stupid monkey. Nice. Squishy! happy I didn't waste the bomb to get in here, because you can get in here from the other side. First level is checked. Second level is checked. I didn't hear nothing. Uh-oh. Kaboom. Kaboom! Man trap man. Alright, you know what? Alright, I don't hear it. Squishy. Ooh, I hear it now. Where you at, girl? I see it. Nice. Awesome. Awesome sauce! Alright. And in.
Ooh, baby!
Whew! This is the daily, right? I always think it's not the daily when I do this good. Let me see. It's the daily. Oh crap, I don't have. Shoot! It's not gonna affect him. The frog is not there for them. So they can just walk right in and out. Come on. Hold on. Ooh, that was close. Nice. Come on. Come on, dude. Oh man, he can jump high when he wants to. It's terrifying. Jetpack! I see a jetpack in my future. And it's glorious. Oh baby. Give me this. Alright. Jetpack! Okay. Alright, we have two pickaxes to utilize in this run. So we must utilize them well. I have 41 freaking bombs, man. I can't do this. We just gotta hurry up. Smack that downstairs. Right. Oh my gosh. Fire. Did they shoot themselves? One, two, three. Nice. He's dead. Ankh is mine. Put the gun down. Get that pickaxe. We are going to town, boys and girls. I know I need money, so this is why I'm utilizing these pickaxes. There's another one, so I'm not really worried about. And everybody's dead. This is beautiful. So there's a gun downstairs for me, so I can just carry this pickaxe for the entire level right now. Betty, you know, I got stuff to do, Betty. You cannot just keep coming into my house like this. And, thinking that you can just... Oh, gosh. Hi! How are you? I did not know you were right there, my friend. Come upstairs with me, Betty. Up here. All the way up in the corner, Betty. Come on, Betty. There's a nice TV I need you to see or look at. I don't know. There's a new show on. You gotta come check it out. It's called Minecraft. It's called Living in Minecrackia. And it stars Good and Paws and Beef and Anders and OMG Chad and all them peoples that I know you love. You love them, right? Right, Betty? You love them, right? I know you do. Thank goodness something's not alive. Alright, you just stare at them, okay? Ooh, wrong one. Ooh, in. Alright, Betty. Bye, Betty. We got some money on that level, at least. I mean, I got Pugs, will give me some health, but I got, you know, I got bombs. 38 bombaroonies. Yes, I do, because I use some. Speaking of using some. Ooh, Henry! I can't wait for ever Henry. Henry! I got spiky boots, right? Yes, I do. Her parachute. What am I missing? I got both sets of shoes. Am I missing anything, guys? So if I donate to Callie, is she gonna give me bombs? What do you got? You're mad. Ha 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 ha. You can't go nowhere either. Alright, you can. Okay, if you. Try that. Ah! Like this one bit. Oh, Callie's here. So if I donate Pugs, hold on. Hold the phone. Yeah, box of bombs. Bum bum bum. Nice. Good, Henry. Why not? Come here. I'm a greedy little person. No! Oh my gosh, I was close. In! Yes! Oh, baby. Oh, frickin' baby. Oh! I already have those on me. Pay for my crimes. Nice. That means I pissed off the shopkeepers already, which is awesome. Gives me more time to look at stuff. Ooh! Okay. Nice. Bop. Boppity bop bop. I need to get money, though. Desperately. Moneys! Get out of here. Right. Wait. Puzzles here. Good, good, good. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, I'm gonna put. Hold on. I need a non icy area. There. I wanna borrow. Oh, the climbing gloves fell on him. That's what pissed him off. That's awesome. That's so cool. Alright. I didn't see a head, so we're good on that front. Nothing in there. Let me get... There's a bomb area. I'm so nervous picking these things up, though. And setting them off. Alright. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Whew. Alright. Now it's snowing. Lovely. Really? I thought I just... All the gold I can get. Oh, there's a vault. Beautiful. Just what I needed. I have not robbed any vaults yet, which is really weird because I normally rob them. Beautiful. Give me all this lovely stuff. Alright, Pugs will stay there. I'll be right back. 193. Oh, there's a shop too. Come on. Dude, come on. Nice. Take the bombs. Sure, I think we're right too. Waste the bombs. Why not, right? Come on, guys. Gemage. We need gemage in our lives. Ooh, there's a box. A chest. No! Is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Dang it! Alright, puzzle. There you are. I need to check the, left side of the screen. There's my beautiful face. It's so beautiful. Anything? Besides you? Boing, 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 boing. That and that. Let's go. Doing pretty good, guys. Doing pretty well indeed. Ooh! Sorry, I had ice in my mouth. I did not want to crunch it, guys. That's rude. It's rude, so rude. Ah! Gotta go. I love ice. I crunch ice all the time, but I don't like doing it when I'm recording because I think it's just, I don't know, it's unprofessional. Unprofessional, okay? Alright, so there's the head. I'm gonna kill myself on this level. Boom. Boom. Alright. I gotta piss off Mr. Shopkeep. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I use this? Hello! I don't know what his name is. His name is Ronald. He looks like a Ronald. Bouncing, bouncing, jelly bean you. He's dead. Good. Up, up, up. Freaking up the level. Alright. Boom. Okay. So Pugsle needs to go home to the exit. Not to Cali. Guys, you're so mean. Jeez, I would never do that. At least not for today. Okay. Hey, it worked. Sweet. Anything in here? Nothing even in here. That's so stupid. Usually there's like gems and boxes and stuff. Is that it? There's not even a Henry on this level? How rude. Alright. I didn't know what to say. I was gonna say something, I don't even know what to say. I was trying to think of Geronimo. That's what I was trying to think of. There's my gun! Can I grab my gun, please? Let's go. Pugsy, you made it. Good job, buddy. Kisses. No. Ooh. Spikies. I'm sure stay away from those today. Okay. Bouncy. Ooh, there's a there. No. Wait for this guy. He's gonna be funny. Nice. You don't get to live. no fun if you live. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Thank you. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Yay! Okay. Oh crap, this is dangerous. Dangerous, very dangerous. Okay, he can exit now, I think. Or not. God, he went up. Oh, I almost touched it. Okay. Whoa! So many freaking Yetis, man.
Yetis, man!
There's like a spaceship in the wall. Look at that. I've never noticed that before. Oh my gosh. I'm like, wow. I'm paying attention to the foreground, not the background. Bouncy! Can I peg him? Ooh. Keep the gun there. I'm trying to keep the gun there. Nice! Oh, that's awesome. I got his gun. Sweet. There's so many freaking bodies, Callie. Where the hell are you? Oh, that's not where I wanted you to go, dude. In. In. That's awesome. That's so cool how he just dropped his gun there. Alright, now we're in the temple. Okay. Boop for me. Oh gosh. Hello. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Hold on. Oh gosh, okay. So many things. Got him once. Okay, I'm good. Got out of there. Dissipate! Stupid thing. Aw, man. Jumped right into the fire. That one didn't. Cool. Alright. Oh, there's... Oh, this is one of those. Okay. So... There's rubies at the bottom. Which we need. Alright, dude. Sure. Get mad at me. I don't even care. That shot. Loser. One, two. Nice! Good job. Good gerb. Get mad at me. Put that down there. Going. Bomb these rubies. Ouch! You stupid son of a... Alright, let's get all this stuff up here. Ah, okay. Alright, how to get puzzle. Not that way. But he's fine. He's a trooper. That stupid guy, though. Dude, if you kill me, I'm gonna be so mad right now. Don't touch me. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Henry, in. And let's go. Lost like 3 hearts there to those guys. Or 4 hearts. So stupid. Guess what? Another one? Oh, this is awesome! Ah! That's not awesome. That's awesome. So there's my gun. So what I need to do is find the exit and then I can start getting... They're all dead. Beautiful. No, they're not. The music just silenced itself. I hate Womps. I hate the Womps. Yes, I do. Where is the city? Here it is, right there. Why is it next to fire? Touch the fire, it's bad for you. I don't take any damage. Oh yeah, I did. Alright. Let me get Pugsle, because it wants you to choose between Pugsle or the idol, and the idol opens the shoot. The thing. Bomb in there. Oh crap. Am I gonna... Huh. One, two. Knocked him out. I didn't kill him. Alright, you know what? Oh. I was gonna give up. I was gonna say, you know what, for the greater good, I was gonna just leave. But okay. I'll take it. Hi, guy. Oh, okay, Betty, I know, I'm leaving. Just give me a second. Womp upstairs, I remember that. I'm just gonna fall. You know what? Put this down. Crap. I bombed in there. Alright, I got Henry. I have a gun upstairs already, so I don't need to get that one. I'm gonna carry Henry instead. And then, Alright, there's a swamp there. Down. Down. In. Up. Bring Betty over here. Perfect. This is working out perfectly. Again. Careful because of this.
I lost a jetpack.
Okay. Ooh! Ah! I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go down, not up. Dang it! I was so close. Number six, though. Number six. That was a really good run. Oh, man. Really good run. Yeah, he went to hell. They went to hell. Both of them went to hell. He went to hell. This is definitely a hell run type of daily. I wish I could have finished it. If I could have finished it, nobody finished it yet. Dang. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for me. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you on tomorrow's daily. Bye, guys.